So in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect the Plantronics MDA 220 adapter to your Plantronics Voyager 5200 UC. So you're going to take the MDA and you're going to plug that right into your computer. That's what I'm going to do. Okay, you'll see nothing happens until a few seconds. It'll flash green and then it'll go away. I'm going to take the dongle that comes in the box with the 5200. I'm going to plug that in the front. Okay, you'll see you get some flashing going on. It's set to computer mode right now. Okay, and that's what we want if you want to use it with a PC. If you want to use it with a telephone, obviously you need to be in telephone mode. The important part here is now you see that the dongle is flashing kind of a purplish color. And what I will do now is take the 5200. I'm going to switch it on. And if the 5200 came in the box with this dongle, once it's paired, you see that it's no longer flashing and it's in a blue steady state. All right, and that means that your 5200 is paired to your MDA 220. If for whatever reason, the dongle itself did not come in the box and you bought that separately, what you'll need to do is pair it to the 5200. And in which case, what I would recommend you do is to use the mobile app on the mobile phone from Plantronics. That's one way to try to pair it with the dongle. The other way is to download the Plantronics Hub, or what's called the Poly Lens. That's the new version of the app for the PC. And it should recognize this dongle and allow you to pair it with your 5200 Plantronics headset. I hope that helps. If you have any other questions, please feel free to get in touch with us.